just had an awesome game. You missed it. I feel bad for you. We won the game 9-4. The effort for our first win. The emphasis has been on playing defense. We came out at 9-1 at one point. We felt good. We felt our defense was setting up our attack. You see, when we play good defense, we set up a counterattack with our speed. We featured 3 or 4 new players to the team this week because of injuries, players being out of town with jobs, and they really impressed all of us, especially me. Now it's going to make it a tougher Canton game where I play some rookies and some veterans again, because the rookies really came through tonight. Listen, thanks for coming out to the game tonight, and we hope to see you next Saturday night against Canton. Thank you.